posted in a while, but I'm getting ready for communion, so I'm gonna show you my skincare routine. First, I'm gonna wipe my face with collagen wipe. And I just got a new house. I used to film in my grandma's house, so. Okay. And I'm gonna put on some strawberry and peach and cream lotion. And just if you were wondering, it's white. Put some on my arms because I have a little extra. And wipe the little extras off. Okay. Next, I'm going to brush my teeth with some mouthwash, toothbrush, and some toothpaste. One of those pro YouTubers, so I can't like fast mode, whatever they do, I don't know. And this is not opening, so I have to twist the top off if I can. Which I can't. Like sit overnight and like, oh, there we go. It's pink. Let's go. And let's use some mouthwash. Mouthwash. Okay. to do my makeup. Makeup! I have a friend at school. His name is Jackson C. So sponsor him. And anytime when we're in class and we're starting a new period, like, I'll say, so we're starting foundations. If you don't know what foundations is, it's basically English. Foundations! And he's like, what the heck? And then everybody starts laughing. So, that's that. I'm gonna empty out my spray bottle because this water is from Orlando, Florida. So. And I found out that you can't actually take any liquid on a plane. So, I'm gonna fill that with some fresh cold water. Actually, let's make it a little warm. Here we go. And you need to leave a little room so the little thingamajiggy can go in. Which clearly I did not do, because there's water all over it. But that's okay. I'm gonna have to re-lotion my hands. Oh my god, ew. This is my first vlog in a bathroom. Which I've never done. It's dripping from my forehead. Whatever. Yay! Okay, that's not it. Jeez, how much toilet paper I'm getting used. Just dab it. It'll bring a big difference. Okay. Let's start the makeup. I'm gonna use some pressed powder. Should I use this, or should I use the cute little guy? I should use the cute little guy. If this doesn't work, I'll use the other thing, but it should work. No, I'm using the other thing. This doesn't work well. Goodbye. Transition time. I bet most of you guys are going to be saying, she doesn't apply powder the right way. Well, screw yourself. I don't care. I look too white. Can I try to blend it out? Do I look too white? I think I look fine. That's okay. And most of you will be asking, what is this? Well, I'm not actually sure. I think it's highlighter though. So comment down below in the comments what you think it is. Or if you know what it is. Because I have no clue what this is. So you're probably gonna say, why are you using it if you don't know what it is? Because I can't. Like, I wanna use it, so I'm gonna use it. Next, I will grab some blush. eyeshadow on it though. I know you can't see, but eyeshadow. It's not eyeshadow, it's blush. Like, does nobody get that? So people over here are gonna be using it as eyeshadow. It's really blush. Or maybe the company is just called eyeshadow. I'm not sure. My dad. Sorry about that. So just my dad talking to my dog. Okay. It's not good. I think I need more. Not a sir. Yes, miss. There we go. Yes, miss. Now it looks like I have acne. Make me so cute. I put too much on this tank. No, no. Okay, that looks horrifying. Oh my god, I've been filming for 12 minutes. Oh my god, why it's like so ugly? Is that always there? I don't know. Nobody will notice. Okay, it looks fine. I'll see you close. I don't know what that is. Okay, no, I need to fix that. Just gonna stop putting blush on my nose. So I'm just gonna put more blush on this side. Cause that side has enough blush. This side, it looks plain. Yes. Okay. Approval. Where's my eyebrow pencil? Here we go. Probably seen that I don't need it. I think I do. And I just took a shower, so does this look okay? I think so. Spread and I got a text message. Looks good. Hold on. Okay, looks good. One time I put too much and there was like little freckles under my eyes. you can't really tell, but I have a mascara. And the last step is lipstick. We're going to the bathroom to my room. See if we can find this. I can't find it. Okay. Well, let's try to find the... Let's see if the pink lipstick... I don't need this pink lipstick because it doesn't do anything. So yeah, I literally look the same. Oh well. I'm trying to find something. So that's the end of today's vlog. So, this is still not a surprise episode.